Yeah. I see cracks in the peace. So check this out. I got two of my snakes is looking like they about to get it in. So I'm happy about that. That's that super stripe and that Inchy. The Inchy I thought was a female, but I found out the Inchy is not a female. Also, what I have for y'all is I noticed that my spot nose did a complete shed last night. So I knew she was shedding because the eyes is funny looking, but I didn't know it was gonna shed like that overnight. So that's a wonderful thing. So now I'm gonna let the super stripes stay with the Inchy for like two more days because they definitely lining up. So I think they're gonna get it in, and then I'm gonna feed him. See how he turned out, and then I'm gonna put him with the spot nose, and then I'm gonna put him back with the. So I'm gonna flip him all across all of them. So that's what I'm gonna do, man. So, yo, I'm really hoping for something to come out of this, man, because it's my first time trying to do this. And I really think I know what I'm doing. So, we'll see, man. Check out in a few minutes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is here, right here. And that's my spot nose. And she shed it last night. So you know what's going to be next. Top of the morning, family. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? So, this is Sincere right here. And I paired up my super stripe black pastel with my Inchy Head Ghost. And look what I see. With a few choices to make no mistake. Feels like I don't belong to this place. It ain't easy chasing our dreams. Some of us get lost in chasing the cream. It ain't easy. Yeah. Homicide sees more money, more products for you and me. It ain't easy. We need to get together, stand strong, show them stormy weather. It ain't easy. Damn, mama, don't cry. It ain't easy. Hard for us all to survive. We walking, you talking, thinking about the last time I had you open, toasting, gone off the potent, surely hoping that I got the Trojans. We walking, you talking, thinking about the last time I had you open, toasting, gone off the potent, the sticky icky.